हेलो, अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. आई एम दर्शना, योर मैथमेटिक टीचर फ्रॉम DIS कुरुत. टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर एक्सरसाइज 2, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 एंड 4. देर इज 2 वीडियो, ओके? वॉच द वीडियो केयरफुली एंड अंडरस्टैंड the method. Okay, thank you, have a good day. In previous class we have studied elimination and substitution method. Now in this video we will solve substitution and elimination method related problem. Exercise 2, question number 3. Solve the given equation. You can use whichever method you want. Now the equation x minus y equal to minus 1, x minus 3x minus 2y equal to 12, x minus y equal to minus 1. Now write like this. By using substitution method, from equation 1, x is equal to minus 1 plus y. Change the place of y, transfer, that means plus y. Equation 3. Now substituting this value in equation 2. 3 minus 1 plus y equal to minus 2y equal to 12. Minus 3 multiply 3 in both the numbers. Minus 3 plus 3y minus 2y is equal to 12. 3y minus 2y, that means single y. Transfer minus 3, other side plus 3, that means answer is 15. From equation 3, we will put value of y, minus y plus 15, the answer is 14. Hence, required solution is x is equal to 14, y equal to 15. Next, question number 2, 5x minus 8y is equal to minus 1. 3x minus 24 by 5, y plus 3 by 5 equal to 0. Note down the question again, equation 1 and equation 2 by using elimination method. In elimination method, first we choose which variable we want to eliminate and equate both the variable. On multiplying equation 1 by 3, equation 2 by 5, and then on subtracting we get from equation 1 c multiply by 3. Now you will get the answer 15x minus 24y is equal to minus 3. Same multiplied by equation 2 by 5, 15x minus 24y plus 3 equal to 0. Now subtract both the equation. In subtraction, sign changed, here positive sign, converted minus sign, converted plus sign, converted minus. 15x minus 24y, both are cancelled because one is positive and other is negative. Here minus 3, in other side also rest number is minus 3, left number. Which is true, value of both x and y are eliminated simultaneously. Hence, equation has many solution. Okay, if you have any doubt, ask me. We will continue the third question in next video.